If I was still a Christian, I'd probably be dead.
Christ was not a white man. He was not a Christian. He was a Jewish man. He essentially got thrown out of his hometown, and then he was murdered. Like real fringe stuff. Like everything that that Christianity was built on was essentially rebellious. Somewhere along the way, modern Christianity became synonymous with being conservative. And I don't know how that really happened.
It's like they're selling a product. Yeah. It's like perfection. You're looking at the really good looking pastor with his wife and his beautiful kids, and they seem so happy. It's almost like one of those movies or TV shows where behind the curtains it's really, really ugly, but they're almost selling, if you buy into these rules and you follow this and you do what we do, you can also be like this.
Modern Christianity is made by people. All modern religions are the organized part of it, right? And I think when you begin to debunk the system, when you begin to ask questions, when you begin to pry the attic door open a little bit, everyone goes, whoa, 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 whoa. And I think the reason is because it's man-made and woman-made, the only thing we have is the rules, right?
You're like, not allowed to question. Isn't that the funny part?
Exactly.
You know, they tell you that, you know, if you question Christianity, that you're lost. I'll pray for you. You know, that just sounds so crazy to me. That couldn't someone be happy for you? That you want to enlighten yourself, that you want to like travel the world and have an open mind.
When you believe in the rules and not the reason, then you got an issue.
The Christian community is what ruins Christianity for me. Because when you need help, if you're someone of some sort of, you know, supposed to be a role model or some sort of thing, you know, it's very alienating. Like, they were putting out magazines about me being a drug addict and stuff, and the whole Christian world was just like, that's the reason why Underoath's breaking up, or it's that guy, you know, like, there was no help. No one's like, hey, man, like, what's up, you know, in the Christian world. The places that I was the most accepted and people would listen to me and talk to me and share their stories about how they're fucked up were the people that weren't Christians. And those were the other bands that we would be on tour with that weren't that way. You know, and I'm telling these people and relating to these people that they're just normal human beings. You know, like, let's talk about it, but in a Christian man, let's not. And doesn't that seem opposite? Doesn't that seem like very unloving and very unaccepting?
Belief isn't the prison, expectation is the prison.